Okay, we are back with more of The Sims 3. That's the Wade family here. And last episode, all of the little growers here went from toddlers to children. So we're basically just going to keep going here. At some point, I will explore some of the other expansion content I've got. I have every expansion except for Into the Future, mostly because I saw a video of what Into the Future was and what you could do with Into the Future, and quite frankly, it didn't interest me. And some of the stuff packs, too, I just didn't like the content. I think I'm gonna take the visibility of that off. Yeah. And some of the stuff packs, the diesel stuff, not the fuel, that the company, whatever it is. I saw what was in that pack. I'll pass. Same thing with the movie stuff. Same thing with the 70s, 80s, and 90s stuff. And Master Suite. I'll pass. So, we're going to resume this here, and let's see. He's in a pretty good mood. Stuff. I've played The Sims before. I know what's going on, okay? I don't need to know. Okay, so she'll become a teenager in 13 days, which is kind of... What's that? 14 days for her. 14 days. 14 years, okay. Uh-oh, I have a feeling that he's going to be, Okay, now... Hey, he's outside. Cool. Kind of cool. Where's Dana? I know, it's the weirdest thing. Because there was it was the weirdest thing. When I was putting this room together, I couldn't get the bed to be right on top of the wall. Because the game was giving me some weird thing about saying that I was placing it on top of another object. But the only other object on the wall was the window. And so I just had to put the bed here. I know, it does seem a little odd, but it's just... What had to be done? Okay. Okay. All right, well, I'm going to unpause this and let's get to some action, huh? All right, where is she going? What is she doing? Toggle that off completely. Lots of error. Now, you know what? I'm just gonna say never, just so I don't get this thing all the time. Oh, will you stop telling me about that stuff? Damn. Oh, will you stop it? See any options, mate? Can I disable that? I'm gonna turn to draw this down, the texture detail down too. All right. Shut up. Just okay. I get it. I'm gonna turn off less notification. I'm gonna keep that on. High free will. Actually, you know what? Nah. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Yeah, I'm sure this is what you guys tuned in for me messing around with the options. Oh. What the heck just happened there? It turned out the the game kind of reloaded. Okay, that's game is bad, so... Oh, that evil slumber! Evil slumber. I think Chase's bed is over here. Actually, you know what I think I should do though? Nah, they're passing is pretty decent size anyway. Complaining about Kate. Oh, she's hungry. Okay. Well, we don't make food! We're gonna do a quick meal. Brain freeze all the month. I'll go with a nice salad. doing? I have absolutely no idea what's going on here right now, folks. Was she just watching some tawdry romance film or something? I don't know. Oh, the school bus will arrive at 8 a.m. Didn't even know that was in there. I wish I could turn that thing off. Did he just like not go to school? Disable that gun. I mean, really. What are you talking about? Why is that, I guess? Really? I thought I already purchased all of these, didn't I? And if I didn't, I can't use them, then that's kind of fucked up. I gotta tell you, it's kind of fucked up if it's not letting me use them. Stop it!
Actually, Tommy, why don't you go... yeah, serve lunch.
Yeah, come on, get there. Everybody got dinner.
So,
thank you.
the object in use?
Why am I getting... Nikes, I can't. Really, I can't.
Then never mind. Okay. Just put it somewhere.
God, I can't delete it. Who is using it? Come on, you maggots, go to school. is using it is what I'd like to know.
Turn that off. You know what, now I'm starting to think about it. I think I may get rid of the cats.
Thank you.
as much as I wanted to see what the pets were like in this game, I think at this point the best thing I can do for those two cats is to not have them in the house. All right, well, I think I'm going to have to end it here. I think I've gone on long enough.